past, present, and future are coexisting in a kind of vibrational soup, if you will. But the minute that the mind conceptualizes of past, present, and future, we are instantly looking through the perspective of linear time. It was a genius way for the universe to learn about itself.